NeNe Leakes of The Real Housewives of Atlanta is on a promo tour, and she is not holding back when it comes to her co-star, Kenya Moore.
I didn't spit on her, but I sort of kind of wished I had. I'm just going to be honest about that.
Y'all know NeNe and Kenya are not seeing eye to eye. In fact, they haven't seen eye to eye in quite some time. But NeNe is finally clapping back in the public to all of Kenya Moore's lies and malicious allegations. NeNe sat down with ET's Lauren Zima, where she talked about several things, and she cleared the air about Spitgate, about rumors that she was being booted from the show, and she also spoke about Kenya's recent appearance on Watch What Happens Live, where she was checked by Andy Cohen. Let's get into it.
I didn't spit on her, but I sort of kind of wished I had. I'm just going to be honest about that, because I just think some of the things that Kenya says is really nasty and really dirty. I only wish that I had spit on you, girl.
Please go to jail again.
NeNe also addresses Kenya Moore's recent appearance on Watch What Happens Live.
She would need to ask Bravo why they're cutting her out of many episodes this season.
Okay, so. But you're saying that she's being phased out?
Well, I say I think she is.
She's fighting to stay on the show.
That girl is crazy. Something is really wrong with her.
You better preach now.
No, seriously. You know, if it was my time to go, I absolutely have no problem with that, because the show has been good to me. I've been there since day one, and I opened up this door so Kenya Big Mouth Moore could walk through it.
Thank you. Well, all right, ma'am.
So what about her saying that they're cutting you out of episodes?
Well, how does she know?
I mean, really?
She would love for me to be gone so she could be, in her mind, the head of the show or the queen of the show or the one that everyone is talking about. And I also think that if I leave the show and Kenya stays on the show, she will be the demise of the show, because she's a nasty girl. Her attitude is nasty.
Do you plan to stick with Atlanta from here?
I can't say, but what I do know is that I don't want to continue to be in a setting where I feel like they're being very malicious towards me.
Here's what I love.
Well, the OG housewife has spoken. What do you think about what NeNe has to say about Kenya Moore and her malicious activities this season? I don't know. It's getting old and tired. But I'm here for it. Leave your comments down below and let me know what you think. And don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and visit straightfromthea.com.